Hello everyone, welcome back. BogMod here, playing more Europa Universalis 4. We have achieved the Sunset Invasion. We landed in East Siberia, and we crossed by crossing the Pacific. And we marched our way west until we could invade what is effectively the heart of Russia. And in doing so, we taught a lesson to those Europeans that they shan't soon forget. A new religion spreads. They're playing a strange, following some kind of balls. Gain legitimacy. Sure. Sportball will legitimize our rule somehow. So we will throw the power of influence at them. Nasty Yugra, Queen Regent, indeed. It is spreading across the country in all sorts of places. Oh, that's the Enlightenment that's spreading. I mean, that's good too. I have an idea. Let's throw one of those down there. Let's make that a level 2. So, ooh. Gain 4 innovation. 263 days left. You know what? I want 4 innovation. Gets me 280 points back. And then we will take innovation ideas. This province. We'll upgrade it to a market town. Thank you. Yeah, I guess you'll do. Ah, because for, well, you know, conveniently enough, I want to develop this province. The Ming are insulting me. Well, that's just mean. Find an area, cheaper development. Yes, there we go. There we go. I thought we knew. Yeah, I know about my regency. Perm. So, I'm going to proclaim a guarantee on you, buddy. Oh, well, no, if they mess with you, well. Oh, I can only have four. Oh, I lost diplomatic relation. You know what? That's okay. Dissolve this alliance with this emir. It was useful to give me some land overseas, but now the alliance has passed its value. Develop Panama much? What should I do? Let's also offer that alliance. My regency council almost over. This is, of course, fantastic. Now I must use the power of subsidies. Ah, poor quality copper. And I want to offer military access for another 10 points. How are we looking? Relations up, subsidies and we'll go up some more soon. Because expansion is decreasing. Of course, you have to influence them. 62. Good, good. Send these people to the Ivory Coast. There we go. I send them a gift. What cores do I have? Oh, that's fine. Guess I have to take the province back first, which is fine. That's going to be a 20-point penalty. So once it's gone, there we are. We've got our new glorious leader. There it is. Right. Good choice, Perm. You've made the right decision. But also, you should definitely be my religion. That's what I'm gonna do for you, buddy. I'm going to buy you the temples necessary to help convert those provinces. That's right. That's right. Well, fantastic. So we've accomplished, definitely accomplished our, one of our big goals. Hello. Who are and how did you? Oh, it's because you're on the other side of this wasteland. That's fine then. I would like. What do I want to do now? Do I want to eat? Country? Just keep making scat. You know what? Let's keep making scads of money. Could probably be enhanced. The Colorado Plateau has 36. My generals died. They will do that. Curious if I can conquer Hawaii. Peasants are grumpy. Well, the best way to cure unhappy peasants is give them money. A whole lot of cows. Excellent. Soon my Incans will have somewhere nice and tropical to go. We want to relax. I need to the disloyal. So we're gonna have to let that sit around for a little bit. That's just fine. We'll just slowly island hop our way north. And last stop, Kauai. Kauai? Kauai? Whatever it is, we'll have it soon. Which reminds me as well. See, trade production up 10%. That's a little better than foreign spy detection. Artillery plus 10%. Yeah, trade efficiency 20%. Update their caravels. Oh, look at that jump. Up to 213 a month.
It's a good feeling.
Said. Let's settle there, first of all. make this to a level 3 zone, which I'll have to buy up, so might as well go in here, view edicts. Ooh, this one also reminds me. Let's start our golden age. The Incan golden age has begun. Spread. I'll definitely help pick up the spread, the increase the spread of my. I guess you need. What do you need down here? You didn't even have the cow factory. Oh well. The state of the world. Comfortably first place. Austria catching up on Castile. Certainly every time I weaken Castile's colonial holdings. Ming are more technologically advanced than me. Not quite the quality I was expecting to hear from them. Stop rebelling. If you'd be so kind. So I can take a look at my ledger. Alright. I don't have a whole lot of manpower though, surprisingly enough. To sue you. All advisors. No. Oh, yeah, Arik person, actually. We got the most morale. We got a high level of discipline. We might have the most siege ability. Nope, nope, not quite. Novgorod, Brittany, and then the Netherlands. Okay, okay. Not quite the most professional state in the world. Alright. Ooh. The second largest army in the world. Invest maybe in some more boats in the future. We are the richest country in the world by income. Ooh. A rebellion. I can't remember where though. Yeah, I think I need to... We'll wait to see what these guys do to Isleta. I'm thinking another invasion, maybe? But that'll have to wait for next time. Thank you for watching, everyone. I'll see you soon.